We are joined now by Grammy Award-winning DJ and producer Jax Jones and singer-songwriter Calum Scott.
Come on, hey, how you doing?
Good to see you. Thrilled that you're performing for us tonight
Thank you.
So you're going to do Whistle, which is, honestly, it's in everybody's heads, especially production have been watching you perform.
Yeah. And hours.
So how did this little collaboration come up?
It's that typical thing of sliding in the DMs. I slid into Jax's DMs.
That's the second time on the show. I've only known Calum a month. And now we're just putting songs together and putting it out.
It's unbelievable. But I literally did slide into his DMs. I'd heard an earlier version of Whistle, and I literally just went into the DMs and said, Jax, can I go on it? And he was like, yeah.
And here we are now.
And here we are.
Amazing.
Of course, yeah. I was kind of leading my fans through the process of making the song, and then Calum reached out, and a couple of days later, we were in Abbey Road cutting the vocal.
That's all it takes, is a DM.
That's all it takes.
We're going to slide into
you. Yeah, slide in.
Just... I'm in.
Tell us about the music video to the single as well, because it's a nod to your childhood.
It is, yeah. The music video is set on the 176 bus, which, for those of you who don't know, is the famous route to go to Elephant and Castle. And I used to go to a music school there called Centre of Young Musicians in Morley College, where I learnt classical guitar, and it was a huge part of my life, community and for my confidence. And on the bus, we think about our life, you know what I'm saying, and dream as a kid, and I wanted to put that into this record and to the music video.
Happy memories then of the bus.
Manifesting my future that I'll be doing a song with Calum Scott.
Jax, you've recently been working on a project with the Princess of Wales. Very excited. And the Royals are big fans, aren't they?
What can I say? You've got the Royal on the WhatsApp,
Honestly, well, have they slid into the DM?
Look. I met them the first time at the Platinum Jubilee.
Yeah.
And Prince William said that the kids are big fans of the music, and then the relationship developed, and now I'm an ambassador for the Shaping Us campaign, which I'm really proud to be a part of. I'm really passionate about the cause, being a father myself, and I think it's something that everyone should be more aware of, the 0 to 5 age range that affects our outcome, that neurological environment that shapes how we are in the future,
it's
you know.
It's such an important initiative, isn't it?
Is that your little one that we just saw?
It is. Luana. She's sprinting around.
She's somewhere.
We need to send you off because we're nearly at the end of the show. Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us. Honestly, a pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
What a way to kick off the weekend.
Thank you very much. It's going to be a good one.
It is going to be very good, isn't it? We have to say as well, thank you to Kim and Emily.
Who are here.
They're there. Come on. You're excited.
They're here ready. Let's have a little boogie.
For tonight, thanks to all of our guests. Here to take us into the weekend with a brand new single, Whistle, is Jax Jones and Calum Scott. Have a lovely weekend. Bye.
Baby, if we only got tonight, then I want to spend it by your side. If you want to give love one last try, just put your head on your heart. And I'll come back to you. Whistle. Whistle. Just put your hand on your heart and whistle. Make it right. Can I change your mind? I'll do anything. Give me one more try. I'll be there if you want me to. Give me one last chance to be there for you. If we only got tonight, then I want to spend it by your side. If you want to give love one last try, just put your hand on your heart and whistle, and I'll come back to you. Whistle. If you want me, not now, I'll be there for you. Just whistle.